Combivis 6 tutorial, connecting to a KEB device. Once you have the correct cables and Combivis 6 installed on your computer, you can connect to a KEB device. In this video, we'll be connecting to an F5 drive, but the process will be the same for connecting to a different KEB device. Make sure that your cable is plugged into the appropriate diagnostic port on the inverter. To begin, click on the New Project button in the Quick Start menu. Or select File, New Project from the drop-down menu. Next, select KEB Device Scan from the templates. Name your project and click OK. The program should automatically begin to search and attempt to connect to the inverter. If for any reason it does not connect, you can try to adjust the settings of the device search. If using the KEB USB to serial connector, select the COM port labeled as KEB DIN66019II HSP5 communication port. Leave the baud rate at all and the node address at 0 to 1. Uncheck any other COM ports in the list and ensure that the TCP IP UDP box is unchecked. Click Start Search and the program will attempt to connect to the inverter. If there are any issues connecting, make sure the cable has a good connection to the diagnostic port on the inverter and that any potential sources of electrical noise, example high voltage cables, are isolated from the cable.